The lower the capo goes, the more the feelings go up. So if you got a low capo, that means the song's got feelings in it. Strong feelings.
All songs have feelings, you know.
What about the last song?
That had feelings, and just the capo wasn't that low. So it's kind of like an indicator of how much you should feel, I guess. You know, but feel as you will.
We're really excited to be here. There's a lot of great bands tonight, so we're not going to keep you too much longer and we're going to get the fuck off the stage. But I wrote this song about my old house that I lived in for 7 years. Zachary lived in it for five years, so, but we sold the place. It's a little bittersweet, but this is what the song's about. It's called Woodcutter. Matt's done about an accumulative tour of duty at 915 Melrose Drive.